Yeah.
Oh, pufferfish.
Oh, 21st of July 2024. I was chilling on an author blocks one day when I received a DM from my friend and owner of a backyard server, BH, proposing the idea of a grand Olympic-style Minecraft event where 5 teams of 5 players from 5 SMPs compete in 5 minigames in pursuit of a glorious trophy. That's a lot of 5. Obviously, I said yes on behalf of Unorthodox Blocks, and by the 10th of September, a full and formidable Unorthodox team had been formed of myself, Kuzza, Pears, Shin, and Shotgun. I made them cool skins, ooh! After a fun and chaotic practice round to test out the games, we instantly got to plotting, scheming, Unorthodox blocking. We practiced parkour wherever we could. I did it. We spleefed here and spleefed there. We even discussed which players from other teams we are most scared of. And so, by the day of the event, September 20th, 2024, we were ready. The teams poured in, Minecrafted all over the place, and the event began.
Let me adjust my microphone. Welcome to the MC... No, I'm not going to do it like that. Welcome to the MC Creator Games. The collaborative event between the 5 of the... I don't really know what to call us. It's like major, minor Minecraft servers, you know? We have representing... Hang on, let me pull up the team list.
This is a riveting speech. I'm so inspired.
I think I've got it. All right. Representing Unorthodox Blocks, we have Kuzza. Sergeant Shotgun. Champot Bun.
That's me.
It's Shin and Pale of Pears. Representing Rockworks, we have Nikki Lane,
yeah.
Millie Thompson, K-Hug Gaming, Lucis DevGoose, and Jittery Bug. Representing my hometown, the backyard, we got my Sanrio, Lundai 2, M2 Mate, Sprinkles, who's not standing with her team, and me.
Yes, Sprinkles.
Representing the Lotus SMP, we have Banana Boy, YT, Skipper Studios, Malfar.
How do I pronounce your name?
Malfar.
Yeah.
We have Stella Luma, and we have Captain Pineapple. Yeah. And then, representing for this Channel 64 team, known as the Wild Card Team, we have Satay Noodle, Mr. Tortellini Boy, Passionate Face, Quark Official, and the Lemon Arsonist.
I'm very excited. We are about to select the first game, which I'm gonna press this button here, and it's gonna tell us what game we're playing. How's everyone feeling down in the crowd right now? How's everyone feeling?
Yes.
Yeah!
Yes!
Feeling Unorthodox.
Minecraft. I love Minecraft.
I'm terrified.
Olympics.
Right. Our first game is gonna be...
Oh!
Oh,
look at
the lag. Scared me. Sprinkles
is my favorite game.
To the Unorthodox server. A little bit of spleef.
Spleef.
All right.
Spleef.
All right.
I love rocket spleef. Wow.
Oh, dear God.
That's the Unorthodox. That's my dad.
Hey, it's a block in Minecraft.
Biological dad.
Jam, I need to see your family tree.
No, you don't.
Very curious what the genetic history is here.
I almost fell off my chair.
So the last person from any team is the winner for that team.
Corner. I'm just going to stand like scarily close to the other team.
As you should.
I already got one.
We must use our Unorthodox Blocks power.
Oh no,
it's BH!
BH is on me.
Oh no.
The American ping.
No! You split me, Shin!
American ping.
You gotta... No.
I got BH.
Oh no, Sprinkles is here and she has good ping. I'm gonna get a Sase.
Oh, I see.
Oh no! Ooh.
I just got BH again.
Gonna get taught. Oh, I nearly got taught a lesson.
Taught a lesson. Okay.
Oh my gosh, Jim!
Sprinkles. She's gonna get sprinkled.
She's gonna get.
Oh, I'm gonna get sprinkled.
Where you?
Oh, nice. I nearly got noodles.
Hey, Kuzza, they're trying to hit me.
F5 is working really well.
Oh, okay. Taught.
I'm down to the last layer.
What if I shot someone?
There's still
I shot someone.
No!
Yeah, get him, Shin.
pop off. Oh no, it's preferred.
Shooting me from above.
I'm just spamming shooting someone with a bow.
Oh no, Prez!
Oh, so many layers.
No, no I'm too. Let's up gang there. Up on M. It can't end like this. Yeah. We've got an emergency. Oh, Vallejo's gone. We're the highest people here, Shin.
I know.
Oh, it's Tort. Tort is here. I'm scared of Tort, actually. Next layer dropping. Oh. Shin!
Just try to stay alive. Just try to stay alive. Get over a block.
I'm in a sticky situation.
It's pretty good.
Oh. I got healed.
Make sure to get the people in the corners when you fall down.
It's just me and Shin again.
Two corners that have people in them. And you can
Shin,
get
are we really good at spleef or something?
It's just me and Jam.
Yeah.
Jam.
Oh, it's Tort.
Oh, cousin, my you're God. In a really good spot. Just stay there, cousin.
We're stuck between a Mr. Tortellini boy and a hard place.
That's what I was doing for the longest time.
Yeah, the regen is really good. Oh my gosh.
You're really good.
Instead of Kuzo and someone just get rid of him, Kuzo would be the only one remaining.
Tortoise tumbled!
It's those corners that are just really difficult. Jam, I think you might be the only one on that layer, so you might want to jump.
Jiffy yeah. Bugs there, but she's just camping in a corner.
Yeah, if she drops, then it's over for her.
Oh, yeah, if you drop down, then she drops. Okay, because that layer gets removed. And
yep,
she can't.
She's done. Yeah, she's done.
Oh, smart.
A clear is about to come down. That's
skipper.
One layer.
It's a skipper. It. Skipper didn't skip a leg day.
Hold tight, Jam. Just hold tight. You got this.
I'm sweating so hard.
Skipper didn't skip a leg.
How are the corners looking? I don't
see,
know
we're bringing the one-liners. We're not going to win, but we got the one-liners.
This is in the other corner.
Come on, Jim Jam.
Thank you, Shinshan.
Come on, Jim Jam. What are you doing, Jim Jam?
But why are the wild cards so good? They haven't practiced.
Because they're wild.
If I have got cards. My gods get skipped.
You're chasing you. Totally scummy.
Behind you. Oh, behind you.
Oh.
No. Oh, well.
He's still up there.
Oh, wait. Cuz is up there?
Yeah, Cuz is up there.
Yeah, Cuz is up there.
There's a Tort coming. Cuz, okay, Cuz, watch out. There's a Tort.
Cuz, get Tortellini. Cuz, get Tortellini.
Cuz, look out above you.
There's a Tort right behind you. No, don't get Tort to listen. No.
Cuz, bro, you're a porcupine.
It was I am a lot going of fun, to yeah. need to see a doctor after this with the amount of arrows in my body. I wasn't even a goose anymore. I was just a giant ball of arrows.
Well, that was the Unorthodox Stadium. We played some spleef. Everyone looks like they had a lot of fun. The winners of that game were the wildcard team, awarded 5 points. Second was in fact Unorthodox, which I'm going to award 3 points for.
Let's
good
go.
Job, Kaza. You really hung in there. We're going to find out what the next game we're playing. I'm gonna head over to that stadium. We're playing. Heading Lotus over Bay. To the Lotus SMP. We are going to play the build battle hosted in the Lotus SMP stadium. Each team will have 10 minutes to build any build they want, which represents their server. In the case of a wildcard team, you guys just get to choose. Here you can see our scoring system going from red, yellow, blue, purple, and green. After the 10 minutes are done, we're all going to rotate around and rate each other's builds on a scale of 1 to 5. 1 being a red bull block, 5 being the lime green bull block.
Oh,
hey, there we go.
We've been given power.
Head up to your stadium and
eye on the other teams.
Okay, right. Which corner is the block going in? I nominate this corner. Okay. Right,
go.
Crank out this block. Like right, nothing else. There. Okay.
Make it out of dirt.
Make it out of dirt, please.
Out of dirt, copy.
Godspeed, gentlemen.
3.
Corner up Shin, and then I can get the guy. I'll get the guy in.
Oh, the guy. Yeah, that guy.
What do you mean you're cooking? You're supposed to be in a competition jam. Are you not taking this seriously?
No, I'm very serious.
Serious? I'm very serious.
Well, hi, very serious. I'm a silly goofy goober.
Actually, princess.
Oh my goodness, how does one build?
Oh, Jammer Feet, don't let pressure get to you.
Pressure can go away.
Not the
awesome.
Pressure, Jammer
okay,
Feet.
So what's next?
Start making pretty greenery.
Ah, my god, how do people build? I've forgotten how to build. Oh no!
Jammer Feet is panicking, it's making me panic.
Oh no!
Jammer Feet is packing, it's making me panic.
Contagious panicking, but we've got this, because we're on off a block.
I'm gonna build some rocks while I wait for that.
And we are epic.
Let it out, Jam, let it out.
Oh yeah, building a block. Root to dirt, placing it lots. La 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 la, I don't care about the back. La 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 la, rooted dirt.
It's a green build.
That looks decent.
Oh, shears, I need shears.
My fingers are falling off. I didn't need them, but I really did, because then I wouldn't be able to play Minecraft. And playing Minecraft usually requires fingers unless you have really good toes.
Do you want a goose?
Why is Minecraft real? Still need glass in my windows, but I ain't got none.
Jamfy has lost the plot.
Bold of you to assume
like
I ever had the plot.
He's never jammed before.
Oh yeah, it's jamming time and nobody's safe. Oh yeah, we're jamming all over the place.
Can you help me texture this?
Oh my god.
Can I say texture?
I don't know if we have time for a chimney, but
chimney, no.
Wait, the worst chimney of all time.
Okay.
Have I got time to do my favorite cool dirt thing? Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh.
It's actually not looking terrible. Oh.
That's it.
Nice.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god, someone's built a whole village. What?
Oh. Oh, so building, am I right?
To the stag.
Okay, here we are.
I forgot how the voting works.
We'll go around, we'll do the voting, and then we might do a little bit of a break so that I can tally things up, everyone can get a bit of a drink of water, and blah, 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 blah. Does anyone want to go first?
I'll go, Craftworks.
Yeah. Craftworks first. So if it's not obvious, we built the entire spawnville of Craftworks and mini blocks.
It's amazing.
Oh. Everybody's individual houses, as small as we can get them.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, you guys, should one block out of the zone over here. I think we've got to eliminate them.
One wall to
banned. Disqualified.
We vote as a team, right?
Why is there blue concrete in here?
Wait, we're supposed to... Oh, man. We're not... I can't use concrete.
What is wrong with you?
All right. Let us rotate over to the unorthodox block server. Oh.
So this is what we built. So, of course, self-explanatory.
I wonder why there's a goose here.
This right here is the unorthodox block. This is like literally our logo. Our mascot. And we turned the unorthodox block into a house.
Going to want to meet your mics.
There we go.
Quark.
Oh.
How do you feel about the
I'm truly honored to, you know, for you to have built me in such beautiful detail.
Don't spam
really
the button.
Great.
Please don't spam. Do you hear note blocks here? No, me neither. Understandable under the sea of voices, so I just want to take a minute to draw attention to the fact that Pale of Pears single-handedly, in the 10 minutes we had, built a note block rendition of Rick Astley's Never Gonna Give You Up in the build plot, thus rickrolling 5 Minecraft SMPs even if they didn't know it. I'm scared of him sometimes. In a good way. Anyway, we then went to see the other servers' builds. The Wild Cards had built a wild scene featuring cards. Backyard had built this beautiful collage of some of their builds. And Lotus had built a lovely mini version of their server. For some reason, I was made to do a musical performance in the break. I didn't sign up to this, but, yeah.
How Jam, am I supposed to live, laugh, love in this climate? Oh. Yeah, Jam.
Well, right. What if I need the toilet?
Sing whilst you're on the toilet.
Oh.
Hang on.
This is insane.
It's for charity, right?
Pose. This is clearly the best build I've ever seen in my life.
So am I meant to perform something?
Perform.
Perform what?
I'm gonna jam. Take it away.
What's
Don't
I perform?
Don't be silly, Jam. You know what you're performing.
Lime wool. Lime wool, yay!
Oh, that's pretty good.
Lime wool,
immaculate.
Lime wool, love it. Yay!
Okay, who turned up the fire effects?
Lime wool. I eat it 3 times a day. Lime wool. Have some lime wool for your day.
Church.
All your troubles will go away.
Wow, Oasis really let themselves go.
Lime.
Oh, really good.
Yeah.
Oh, that's beautiful. Oh,
that's amazing.
I'm going to the bathroom. Lime Wool releasing on Spotify if his video hits 1 million likes. I say that because it won't happen. Anyway, Backyard won and an awful blast came second. Ooh. Time for capture the flag.
We are in the backyard spawn. If you look directly above you, you can see the team colors laid out underneath Crispy's, what's it called?
Blimp.
That's the one. Each of those lights signal the 3 flags that you have in each team's base. What we're going to play is a game of Capture the Flag, where your goal is to try and steal the flags from other teams' bases. You will get 3 points for every flag that you have within your house. You will then get an extra 2 points for every other flag from other teams' bases that you have inside your own. The game will run for 5 minutes. You are able to steal flags from both other people's bases and I guess your own, only flags placed down at the end. Oh my, Goose, you gotta stop trying to blow me up, man. The game will start when we get teleported.
They widened our entrance.
Let's go.
Yeah.
They widened our entrance, but it seems.
Back here. Cool.
Step on the banner. Okay.
Sprinkles. Oh, they picked it up.
The lag. Captain Pineapple's here. Oh no.
Get Quark.
He's pineappling all over the place.
Full rush, banana boy.
We got two fruits. I need help. I'm gonna die. Guys, this is bad.
Y'all are doing incredible.
Get him.
We're getting thrown right now.
Oh my god. What's going on?
I'm just killing all of our teammates. My bad, guys.
Taunt! We're about to get Taunt a lesson, guys.
Good kill. No,
stop hitting me!
Stop hitting me!
Taunt is really good at PvP.
See you right now.
We've got no flags, guys. Okay.
I think Kraftwerk's having a quack.
He's quacking.
I had the flag.
He was taught a lesson.
The issue is that.
Oh, sorry, Paz. This is garbage, it's so hard not to hit your teammates.
What's spawning in where they're all coming from?
Right behind you, shotgun.
This lag is mental. He's trying to break our bed again.
He broke our bed, guys. That's what.
Welcome to the Kraftwerk server. Today we are playing a survival games, Hunger Games, that kind of gist, where you'll have 5 minutes as a team to get resources and try and get yourself sorted for the inevitable wars between servers. Each team will be assigned a different biome and you have to stay within it for the first 5 minutes. Afterwards, which will be announced by our lovely commentator, Feather Fletcher, and...
Yeah!
Yeah!
I'm here. I wasn't on my phone.
Can I get a volunteer from the Unorthodox server? You're going to go first to press that button in the middle to determine what biome you're going to be working on today.
No!
You're heading over to the desert.
No!
Could be worse.
Oh, over to the nether.
Oh, we got nether.
Oh, from my family.
I'm very angry at you.
You're heading over to the mine.
Okay, do it.
Pineapple's up there.
Gross.
He's heading over to the plains. And so backyard. We're heading over to the mesa.
Watch your side. Watch your territory.
I have plan.
We've got two relatively big trees. I think that's good.
Okay.
What's the spawner?
What's up, gang?
We have two.
You have the mic shotgun.
Cave right below us, I need a person making a sand wall right off the bat. Two people on trees. One person with a pickaxe getting iron.
I'll take trees.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Go. I'm gonna build a wall.
That's right, I'm making a crafting bench. No one else makes a crafting bench.
I got a furnace already made.
Oh, diamonds. I found diamonds. Has anyone got an iron pickaxe and can mine these diamonds?
Oh, I do not. I have 2 bucks.
I've not got anything
iron. Hey, Jim. I'll just give you the rest of the wood, Jim.
Okay. Cool. I'm the wood guy.
I still need a shield as well.
That's time. Start tossing shields. Whatever you have.
Here's a shield.
Here, get on the flanks. Right. Get on the flanks. I've got left.
Someone
wall.
Say they need wall. A sword.
Me.
Lotus is good. Lotus is not moving. Hey, watch our right flank. Watch our
behind
right
us,
flank.
Behind us. Behind us.
Look out for another.
Right flank. Push him.
Do you want me to just hide underground?
I just finished up the wall over here.
Yeah, do you guys want to just hide underground? We can.
I'm hiding underground.
I'm high hiding underground. Me too.
They're beefing it out over there.
Yeah, they're kind of.
Leave them be. Don't chase. Lotus isn't doing much. They're still farming.
Not much, but it's good honest work.
They have armor.
I'm digging under. I might just dig under their base and pop out.
Mole. You and your mole era.
I'm under the ground.
Hi, Kaza.
Don't uncrouch. Do not uncrouch. You have 3 wild cards, and then backyard's moving in. And that's it.
Jam, get ready.
Okay.
There's just two from backyard.
They're in Lotus. Yeah. They're in Lotus. Get them, Pairs. Get them.
Go on, Pairs. Go on, Pez!
Keep going.
Yahoo!
Oh my god!
You're popping off!
Let's go!
You're popping off! He's popping off! Oh, have I got to leave?
I think you gotta get Tort. Yeah, you gotta get Tort.
Okay, Tort's good at PvP, but you know what? Okay.
What is it's it over, either. I guess?
Yeah, Jim, come out.
He's gonna get taught a lesson. I'm stealing someone's diamond sword.
Premature celebrating.
He's got full armor. You got a
bit of. Right, where's Tor?
You just gotta land.
Can you grab that?
He's below you.
Lava. Oh.
Alright, he's moving towards you. He's moving towards you.
He's taking his chest back.
He's on the outside. He's on the outside.
Nether wall.
He's over there. I see him. Yeah.
Oh, no. He's up.
Okay.
Yeah, he's above you.
I wish we had ranged weapons.
He's got only hits, alright?
Yeah.
He's got above.
He's got hits. Make this look good.
I'm just gonna grab all the armor I can and put...
Grab everything.
Okay. Alright.
Coming.
He's chasing.
He's nice, doing good damage. Nice.
Blocker then swing.
Black swing.
Yes, yeah! Oh, jam! Did I win? Did I just win?
Yes, power! Yes, you did.
Watch someone else crawl out of a hole.
Oh my gosh, Jim, good job. Yeah, who else is underground?
Best moment of my life!
I can't believe it.
Nice,
dude. We went.
And you flooded the tree, too.
Let's go!
Guerrilla warfare.
Guerrilla warfare by
Vietnam.
I'm sorry, Tor.
Good job, Jim.
You and Paris absolutely clutched up. You guys are amazing.
Yeah.
I kind of messed up.
Great job, Jamison.
You guys did amazing.
Oh, no, you're dead!
No. I still win. GG, everyone.
That was unbelievable.
GG, Tor.
Yes, just crashed.
Tor, I want you to know that when I landed that final blow on you, I was on like one heart.
I know. I think I got three hits in here. Don't worry. We're on to our last event. Now, how is everyone feeling?
Brain.
Amazing.
Yeah, a brain.
Not good at all about the last event.
So, currently, Backyard is sitting with 2 wins and 1/3, giving them 7 points. Unorthodox is leaving them with 2 wins, 1 second, giving them 9 points. Lotus have came 2nd in 1, giving them 2 points. Craftwork came 3rd in 1 game, giving them 1 point. And the Wildcard team sitting pretty up high with a sum of 8 points. So, our leaderboard currently is Craftworks at the bottom, then Lotus, followed by Backyard, Wildcard, and then the Unorthodox server on top.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. Let's go!
That's what you get! Upside down blocks! Yeah.
Sorry.
So, with that, let us head over.
They keep scaring me.
To the Channel 64 Stadium.
My eardrums just fell out. Yeah.
Yay, parkour, we go right team.
Now. Oh no.
Yay.
Yay, parkour. I love it.
Yeah.
Oh,
no.
Oh, no.
We'll be playing a little game of parkour. To win this game, you need to get at least 3 of your members across the finish line. Not your full team, but at least 3.
Is it my honor, BH?
Yes, it's your honor.
Go!
I can't see a single thing.
I'm just inside.
Someone's burned to death. That sounds
nice.
What?
No way.
And I love the lag.
The chat's going wild with death messages.
I am
hurt.
Whoa. So close. What is the checkpoint?
Okay, that was a bit hilarious.
No mommies!
Don't do that.
Oh, who pushed me? Oh my goodness.
No,
the third?
This is so bad.
No.
I made it all the way to the end.
I'm sorry.
I have no idea.
How am I even meant to edit this?
Did someone just land on it?
Oh.
Lotus has 3 people.
Oh, on goodness sakes.
This is carnage.
Oh, man.
I need people up here right now.
Come on, Lotus.
No, Kaza.
Okay. Well, again, I'm learning how wind charges work.
Oh my!
This is so frustrating.
Not this patch, Lee. Not this.
You have to get a sprint.
Appreciate it.
Oh no! I landed on the.
Let's go.
You be up.
Let's go, Shin.
Any tips for ladder parkour?
Why is parkour but what your teams?
I mean, did you up here?
I had a checkpoint.
Oh, this is dangerous.
Push in.
You're a second,
oh my god.
You legend.
I love.
I think we should all get a bone. If we don't like the result, we just shoot him.
Yeah. Yes, I so agree with that. Oh yes, that was the best idea this whole
night. We choose our own endings.
Oh my god, yes.
And now I'm going to handball it over to our lovely commentator, Feather Fetcher. He's going to announce the final results of the MC Creator Games.
Can we have a round of applause for Feather and V8?
I would clap, but I can only use my right hand.
You know what they say, show up late, leave early.
He just leaves mid-speech.
All right, guys.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna start from the bottom and work my way up to the top. Fifth place. Give me a round for my very own home server of Craftworks.
The best
fourth
kind of
place.
Well.
Give it up for our very own Lotus SMP. Everyone, give me a big drum roll here. Coming up in third place, we have our very own backyard.
Good yard!
Congratulations to all of you. In second place.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, yes! Sorry.
Whoa.
Sorry. In second place by 1 point. For being a team that has never played all five people together, second place is a true accomplishment.
For amazing and wonderful.
Thank you very much. That's it. That's all the announcements I have today. Congratulations to the winners. Oh wait, there's one more team left. A round of applause for Unorthodox.
My legs are wiggling!
Good job.
We're gonna put this trophy on our server!
I wanna thank my mum!
Hello, DDDDDO Victory! BH, send me the files for that trophy right away! That is going in the Unorthodox resource pack! It is going in spawn! It's gonna be beautiful! This was amazing, thank you! It's so big!
We couldn't even figure out a ladder.
We may be on different blocks, but we're all here for one purpose. And that is to have fun and to win. So congratulations to Unorthodox. I'm honored to be a part of the Minecraft YouTube community with all of you guys. None of us could do it without each other. So thank you.
Like onions?
Yes.
Like onions.
Oh my goodness, I want it. Can I eat it?
Wow.
Yes.
Oh, it can.
My God.
Can we actually make it this big on Unorthodox? I say we do. I say we actually put a trophy this big in spawn. Yeah. Okay, guys.
We're not one to talk about vanilla.
Wow, Kaza.
Crazy, bro.
You'll need to.
What are you doing?
Do you not have a resource pack on, Kaza?
1 second. I got. Oh my god.
It's bigger than.
Oh my gosh.
Spawn build.
He just killed
the
unover block.
That's cool, though.
He's taken over spawn.
Well, it's spinning!
Whoa.
How are you doing that?
Is that good?
That's amazing!
Yeah. I'm proud of you guys. I didn't do anything except be comic relief.
You are awesome. We love you.
Yippee!
Guys, should we fly minecarts into the trophy? Should we?
Yeah.
That was so good!